Hi, I'm Ben, and I'm going to show you how to make this light out of wire and paper clips. One of my friends just moved into a new apartment and feels that this light is just a little too phallic to be looming over the dinner table. So we're going to try to come up with a cheap and easy way to replace it.
Open up the hose clamp, wrap around some wire, and twist on a binder clip. Now just screw the whole contraption around the existing light.